Hello and welcome back to another tutorial of Flying Upload. Another great feature that we want to show you is the profile manager. So you can go up here, profile manager, open the profile manager. So now we can create a brand new profile or like a template that we can configure and load later on. So let's drag and drop a new design here. Let's say we want to have a profile lined 100 pages, so we can name it like that. All right, and then we can edit the profile. So the title will change all the time. So let's put in a subtitle, notebook lined with 100 pages. I will just copy the data and put in some basic description and an outer. All right, so let's select the manuscript, 100 pages. The rest of the data should be right. We will upload to Amazon.com, set the price to $7.95, hit extended sales and set it to draft. All right, so let's say this is our new profile. We can save it. Okay. And then empty this list. So now if you want to tag a new design, just drag and drop a new design up here. And now we would start to tag it. But in this case, we can load our profile and the data is already set if you load it. So you don't have to put in the data again and again. So we can save this design. Okay, the data is not be or missing the title, so it's giving us some warnings. But anyway, so go to profiles and let's say we want to have a default profile. We can set profile to default and it will be loaded for each new design. So hit OK. Now we have a default profile. So if we put in a new design and we go to the new design, the default that we set will be loaded for each new design. We can also use the profiles for the POD tool. So I will show you that in 1 second. All right. So if you go to profiles, we already set two profiles, one for black and one for white. And in our case, black is the default. So let's say it's okay. And then if we start to take designs, then the black profile will apply. So we can see black here. We can, for example, change it to the other profile and say, okay, this one should be white. If we open, which does not look too good, to be honest. Okay, put it back to black. Okay, if you go to the Amazon window, then the standard of will be loaded like the default design black, and you could load another design, let's say the white one here. You can define all the options up here, all the texts, everything in your profiles, and you can use the profiles for KDP, the normal edit window, and for the MBA window. Okay, if you go back to the profiles window, you can see these are our live designs that we can load. If you have too many designs, you can also archive them so you can have a better overview. You can also define shortcuts so it's even easier to use it and even faster. So that's basically it. This is the profile management and Flying Upload. It can make your work a lot easier as you can define many different profiles that you can just load. You don't have to enter the data all the time again and again. It's especially helpful for Amazon Merch and Kindle Direct Publishing. So, see you in the next video.